Yeah. Material to rebuild. There's a person right here on my left clearing up to reconstruct, to rebuild their life, their businesses, their houses. Unbelievable. I have no idea. I don't know how to express my feelings at this point, because you know, I kind of feel like in Chernobyl or in Hiroshima, but you know, I was not alive in 1945, therefore I don't know how it was. This is war. Chernobyl was an accident. So that's as close as I can get, Chernobyl, but Chernobyl wasn't war. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. What we men do to ourselves. This was a light pole and it was cut in half by a projectile. There's a piece of a car right there. Look at that. There it is. Unbelievable. The whole facade. That's a pharmacy right there, or was a pharmacy. Collapsed building already.